West Yorkshire Police are investigating after they were called to North Street by paramedics from Yorkshire Ambulance Service after 8:15 p.m. yesterday, February 28, having attended to an injured person.